Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt. Is for my money, Mike, the most well-rounded fighter in this division, a true mixed martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup.
Everyone talks about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight, maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for. Well-rounded in modern-day mixed martial arts more than we should, but this fighter certainly fits the bill.
Oh, 110%. He can do everything inside the octagon. Where he is most comfortable is inside of that eight-sided structure where most men are terrified of being. But for this gentleman, he only wants to be there. When you try to wrestle him, he's able to defend takedown. If you dare stand and strike with him, he can knock you out. He's got all the tools necessary to become a UFC champion.
His first martial art, mixed martial arts, and that's not always the case. He believes that he should have a lot of advantages in this matchup. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. Jan is 5 years the elder. The rest of the numbers are close. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 16 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Petr no Mercy And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 20 wins, 6 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean has drawn the assignment here.
Ready. Ready to fight.
All right, so here we go. I can barely hear myself thinking this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. His opponent's got him in the clinch. He needs to break away and get back to his range because he's taking punch after punch from his clinch position. Big punch lands in the middle.
Not there.
He didn't like that left hand.
He's got him right here.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Good body shot.
And both guys really throwing with authority. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Pinpoint knee to the body. If you're trying to knock me out, you one knee to the body, I'm done.
Every time an opponent tries to get close, he just drives that knee to the body. Great timing.
Nice slip to avoid the left. So just over 20 total strikes, unofficially, have landed for Petr.
Ooh, what a punch.
Slips. Beautifully timed on the overhand right counter. immediately gets the underhook. And just misses with that big right hand. He blocks the shot. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Oh, the kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Nice moving punch.
And there comes the separation now.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up. Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
What a fight so far.
Nice work. Nobody's in that guy.
So the crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch that really did hurt his opponent. Lesser men would have been done. He's got a tough guy in front of him. He will have to go back to this again. He will have to get back to this action if he wants to get the desired finish.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round here.
Big powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, just out of range with that right hand. Tags him with the left.
It's such a fast leg kick.
And a nice left hand there on the inside. Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to have confidence in knowing that when he extends his combination.
Oh, that is a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Good punch land. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Sound defensively blocks the shot. Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two.
Ooh, big shot to the body.
Lands with the knee to the body. Back and forth we go! Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands. Great punch.
Some fighters don't check a lot of leg kicks. That one was checked. Spinning back fist. Got clipped with the right hand. Visibly limping here. Try to establish that jab. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here.
Nice.
Oh, collar tie.
Right hand punches the clinch.
Oh, surprised that one didn't put him down. Huge uppercut to the chin. Right hand upstairs.
This guy cannot miss the head with his strikes.
All right, so a big knockdown for him, courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's a replay.
Big moment in the previous round. They were both fighting very well, but when he landed this punch right here that sits his opponent down, it showed that the power is not equal, and if he can land, he does have the ability to damage him.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. This fight's gonna be over. This.
What a great play of mixing up his opponent. He didn't stay in the corner. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low. And now he's got him hurt very badly.
Got the single collar tie. Oh, huge knee to the head. He could be in trouble here. Just misses there with the left. Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to change that finish.
Back to the feet. Wow! He's out!
He got him! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:09 of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Petr
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than he ever could have imagined.